The message from Catalan's leader that the region will be independent, but not just yet, was more than enough for some gathered in central Barcelona. But it's left others dissatisfied. Any delay allowing for dialogue has its risks, according to some. Faced with this uncertainty of what Europe thinks about us, I believe that Mr. Puigdemont has been too conciliatory. And I believe that he should reconsider. I think it would have been better to declare independence without giving the Spanish government time to apply Article 155 of the Constitution and take control. I believe we would all be happier. Despite some misgivings, the mood among many who never thought this day would come has been a mix of optimism, but still touched with uncertainty. Our reporter, Paco Fuentes, says, the speech by President Carles Puigdemont has disappointed only those most pro of the pro-independence groups, but in addition, its high political content has not been well understood, especially by the young.
La movilización en las calles continúa. Paco Fuentes, Euronews, Barcelona.